Hi everyone, welcome to Civil Engineering Tutorials. In this video, I will discuss about what is built-up area as per RERA. I have already provided a video about RERA carpet area. To watch this video, please go through the link given in the description box. And please follow me on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter to get all kinds of updates. Also, hit the subscribe button and the bell icon to stay updated with all new videos. So let's get started. So first I'll quickly remind what is RERA and what is RERA carpet area. So full form of RERA is Real Estate Regulation and Development Act 2016. And what is RERA carpet area? Carpet area is the actual area or net usable floor area which can be covered with a carpet inside the house including the thickness of internal walls. So carpet area is equal to built up area minus area of external walls, area of balconies, area of utility, area of terrace and verandas. So net usable floor area which is marked in green color plus thickness of internal walls which is marked in red color is equal to carpet area. So next, what is built up area before RERA? So I have already provided a video about what is plot area, carpet area, what is built up area, super built up area and setback area. And its link is given in the description box. So now, the total area measured on the outer line of the building is known as built up area. So built up area is carpet area plus area of all walls. All walls means external and all internal walls. So carpet area plus all wall area is total is built up area. So this is carpet area, this is internal external wall area, total is built up area. This is before RERA. Now built up area as per RERA. So as per RERA, area of balconies, utility and service act will not be included in carpet area. So this will be added in built up area as per RERA. So, the total area measured on the outer line of the building is known as built-up area. It is also known as plinth area. Built-up area includes carpet area, area of external walls, area of balconies and service act. Now, built-up area is carpet area. Carpet area is total net usable floor area plus internal walls plus area of external walls, this is external wall, plus area of balconies and utilities, this is area of balcony and this is utility, plus service act. So this is built up area as per RERA. Carpet area plus area of external walls plus area of balconies and utilities plus service act, this is built up area. So built up area excludes terrace, common areas like lift, lift lobby, staircase, clubhouse, etc. So this is staircase and it is not, we can't include this in built up area. So you can also calculate an approximate value of built up area. So built up area is approximately 10% more than carpet area. So you can add 10% with the carpet area to get built up area. So built up area is approximately 10% more than carpet area. Now what are the uses of built up area? Means why it's important to know the built up area. Property tax is usually calculated as per built up area. So it's important. Now building approval is also being done as per built up area by municipal corporation or any other government development authority. So it is very important to know your built up area. So here this is the carpet area plus external wall area plus area of balcony and utility, total is your built up area. So carpet area plus external wall area plus area of balcony and utility, total is built up area in this building. If you find this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share and comment. Thank you for watching.